Well, that's not you. Beware. Don't pick the prickly pear from the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the